Okay guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my kids incubator here, and I'm here showing you the XM19 controller. And then the incubator I built for 5,280 capacity. So here is how it looks like. And then it's removable, so with the humidity pan down there, the crate for the eggs to sit on, the fan at the back, the heater also at the back, the exhaust fan at the back there. I'll be fixing that later. And then my motor that will turn the crate, so let's check it out. Okay, so up is to turn it. Okay, hold on. So it's turning. This side is also turning. So it's turning simultaneously. So I've synced them together to turn at the same time, and everything is moving smoothly. So when it hits the switch, any moment from now, it stops just like that. So it has stopped moving, and then everything is set. Okay guys, thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe down below. Hit the subscribe button, and then comment anything you want me to show you or you don't understand about. I'll explain it in my next video if I see the message early. So thank you guys for watching. Bye.